Channeled through collaboration and creativity, research is core to what we do, what we care about, and how we educate our students. But our research portfolio goes beyond King's to reinvent cancer detection, to clean up our cities, and to make the world a safer and brighter place in which to live.
We aim to have a new method of personalized treatment for cancer, ideally avoiding surgery, making the treatment short and cost-efficient, because it will improve substantially the quality of life.
As a species, we are growing up, our energy needs are growing. So nanophotonics is the science that studies how light interacts with nanostructures, also in solar energy and green sources of energy. So for example, splitting water into getting hydrogen using the sun. And this has many exciting applications in many modern technologies.
We do the chemistry, we do the biology, and we collaborate with clinicians to transfer these new technologies in clinical trials.
But what I really like about this technology is not the aim itself, but the fact that we study in order to find out if we can achieve this is pushing us to our limits in other places.
This is really unique. This is done for the first time, the ultimate targeted drug delivery.
So we really want to go faster, and we're not talking about twice as fast. We're talking 1,000 times faster. So the big challenge is that the day only has 24 hours, so you don't really have time to do all that you would like to do.
King's College London. It's our deeds that define us.